guys. So I'm really excited today because if you've been following me on Instagram and Snapchat, you know that I've been obsessing over these Kylie lipsticks. And I don't really know why. My friend Toby was texting me like when they first came out and I really didn't want them. I didn't really care. And then for some reason one day I saw it and I was kind of intrigued to see why they were such a big deal. And so I found what time they were launching. And I was freaking out. And so I went on the computer. I was there for an hour before the launch and I kept refreshing. Saved all the links. I like started an account so I could save my information. I was like dead set on like getting these lip kits. So then finally 4 came around. And I got them. Oh, I'm so excited. And they are shipped to me and they are here right now. So I'm going to try them on for you and show you guys what they're like and how I feel about them. And then also, I have a giveaway, which I'm really excited about. Since they are so difficult to get, I know there's a lot of people who weren't able to get them. So I got you guys Dolce K because I thought that was one of the ones that was kind of most requested for people that were trying to buy them. I know Coco K is also a big deal, but at the moment, you know what? I just got Dolce K. So that is one I'm going to be giving away. And I'll tell you how to enter that at the end of this. Bruce is a little sick, so you might hear him coughing in the back. He's laying on the bed. I don't know why. His food like was in the microwave and went off like 10 minutes ago. Yeah.
What movie should I watch?
I don't know what movie you should watch. I'm filming a lip kit video.
Iron Man?
Sure, why not?
Which one?
It's only the 30th time. Okay. So I'm gonna get the box. And this is what it looks like. It's gorgeous. It's a really nice box. That's what you're paying the $9 in shipping for. It's like kind of crazy. But that's what you're paying for because it gets shipped in a box. Whether or not you got 3, 1, or 5, I don't know how many they can fit in a box. I got Coco K 22 and Dolce K. Now I did not open the Dolce K because that'd be kind of weird to give you a thing I've already swatched and like tried on my hand and stuff. So I've only tried Coco K and 22. And just a little hint, I got just recently 2 quart K's. One for me because honestly that color is gorgeous, and then one for you guys, which is going to be a separate giveaway. They come a little soft spongy thing in there. I didn't get a little note. She has like a note, and I think this second shipment, or I don't know if it's second shipment, this whatever shipment I got it in, a lot of people have been having the same issue. They haven't gotten a little note in there, but I mean, I don't really care. But just an FYI that don't count on the note. It might come, it might not. There are these little rectangle boxes, and they're pretty cute. They have like little metallic foil. They have one of the liquid lipsticks and one lip liner. I'm just gonna get right into the upsides, downsides. The Coco K chapped lips, it's gonna show a lot. I have chapped lips, and I have to moisturize and use a lip primer to wear these. If you're wondering why it looks like I'm crying right now, because I just sneezed, which is the time of the year. 22 is really, really cute. It's a lot more red on me, I think, than orange. I know my friend said it was like an orangish shade, but it's a little more red, I think, and I love it. The Coco K is like a nudish, purplish pink. I think it's purple pink. I don't think it's like a nude pink. That was one of the first things I noticed when it was on me, and you can kind of see right here. The worst place to swatch something. I think I've done this before. So if you can see, that color is a little more purple, and that's a little more red. I actually did dishes and lived my life for about 4 hours before I filmed this video, and you can see how great those are still on my arm. They literally do last a really long time. That's a plus. So the downside is they're a little bit drying, but so is any matte lipstick. The upside is that they last for a really long time, and honestly, I haven't tried too many liquid lipsticks. I've tried maybe 2 others, but this feels like there's nothing on your lips after they dry, and I think that's great because you're not like feeling any sticky sensations or like tightening, really. You feel like maybe a slight tightening as it dries, but then it feels like there's nothing on your lips. The smell is also pretty nice. Hey, Bruce.
What?
Can you come here for 1 second? I need your nose. Can you smell this for me? Tell me what it smells like.
Wait, I didn't get a chance to do it again.
Are you going
to
do it again?
I don't know. Is that not what it smells? Cake. Birthday cake.
Yeah, if that's what you think it is.
Roll your eyes as I leave the room. He doesn't believe it.
Bruce thinks they smell like birthday cake. I disagree.
I disagree.
I don't know what they smell like. I feel like they smell like gum almost. Like a... not a bubble gummy scent, but like the kind of gum that you get, Jesus, I don't know, like at Chuck E. Cheese. It sounds like, it's a really weird analogy, but that's what it smells like. So let me try them on for you. I'll explain other attributes about it. These are kind of chapped right now. They're not very chapped, but they're a little chapped. The first thing I should mention that I didn't know about these is that they are very hard to get off. So if you go outside the line of your lips and it dries just a bit, you're kind of like, If you don't have makeup remover, you're gonna have to be scrubbing that for a while. And what I actually do like to start off with, a NYX lip primer, because my lips are so chapped, I like to wear a primer. I'm gonna try on Coco K first. I'm gonna start with the lip liner. And you know what? This video is kinda gonna show you what it looks like on chapped lips, because my lips look really chapped right now. This morning they didn't. I was having a good morning. So now that the lipstick is on, or the lip liner is on, as you can see, I'm going to do the liquid lipstick. Take a deep breath. Timing it. So it's been a minute. This is how it dries. This is how it looks when it dries, if you can see it. I think it's closer to me. So how it feels right now is basically like, not chalky, but it feels like there's something there and it's kind of dry, but there's nothing on. Like, it doesn't really feel like anything. Now how it looks up close, it looks good. I think it's just really important that you apply Coco K evenly, so it's a little more difficult to apply than the 22, but it does look really pretty. It's a really nice nude shade, and you know how I love nude shades. It is part of a purple tone, and I wouldn't say lilac, but almost a lilac, but it is a really nice nude, and it looks different on every skin color. This is just what it looks like on mine. Gotta take a Snapchat first though. So now that you've seen Coco K, the hard part is gonna be to get it off, but I'm gonna get it off and then I'm gonna try on 22 for you. Okay, here goes 22, which is even scarier because it's not a nude and you definitely can't hide behind bad application. Okay, here we go. That was the lip liner. So this is 22, and I don't know, in your opinion, does it look more orange or red to you? I mean, the camera might make it look a little different, but definitely in person, it appears more of a red, and I really like that. I think it looks really good. This one is a little different than Coco K in that it doesn't actually make your lips appear as dry as that one. Line is not as prominent, I guess, with this one. So that I really like. It doesn't, like, kind of bunch up at a certain point. I really like this color. I think it's really nice, and I'm really excited to try other darker colors. I feel like a darker color hides chapped lips a little bit better. So definitely huge wins in my opinion. I love Coco K because the color. This one, I love the color, and I also love the application of it. I feel like it leaves a really nice finish. They were both $30 plus California tax, which I think was like $6 or something. Then on top of that, the $9 shipping, which is like kind of expensive for shipping. All in all, I'm super happy I got them, which is kind of why I bought a second round of them. So honestly, I'm clueless with giveaways. My friend Tobin MUA here on YouTube, I'll link his channels in the down bar, he gave me this idea for what to do for the giveaway. So I just want to give this to one of you guys, and there are so many little hoops I have to jump through because YouTube doesn't allow this or won't allow this or whatever. So that's why I like messaged him and I was like, what do I do? He broke this down for me in three easy steps. Okay. The first thing you have to be is a subscriber, of course, because this is me giving back to my subscribers. Second, just comment down below on so you comment, your subscriber, you've entered. Then other ways you can also enter this if you want either more entries or if you don't want to comment down below. What is up for the giveaway right now? We'll say K. Like I said, I got this one because I thought it was a good in kind of a shade that would match everyone's tone. The reason why this is, I did open the box. I did not open the lip gloss and I did not open the lip liner, but I did open the box to make sure that it actually had a Dolce K lip liquid lipstick and a lip liner, because I saw on Twitter that some people were getting the wrong shades in the boxes, like in the actual boxes. So I was like, oh my god, that'd be terrible if I send it out to someone and I was like, here's your Dolce K, and they opened up and it's like a different color. So I just wanted to make sure that they were the same color, so that's why. But not used, not swatched, nothing. It is brand spanking new, so you guys get to get this pretty soon with another giveaway for Court K. So if you're not into Dolce K but you want to be there for Court K, follow me on Instagram because I'm probably gonna be hosting them on there, and I'll have all of that in the down bar below. It's international, make sure you have your parents' permission. I forget all the other generic rules that you have to have for YouTube videos, but I will have it down below because I can't remember them all. Film a little video on either my YouTube, Twitter, or Instagram, whichever one you win on, stating your username and me kind of like doing something with it so that you know that you actually won, because I mean I really doubt anyone's gonna hijack this giveaway because it's just you know, it's a lip kit, it's not like, you know, a MacBook Pro or anything, but you never know. So I'm not gonna be emailing anyone if they win. I'll be actually filming a thing, so just an FYI. And I wish you all luck. I think that's all. If there's any more information about these lip kits that I wanted to give you that I totally forgot in this video, I will leave them down below. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.